In order to address the first objection, which is the house just isn't big enough, we add in an addition. You can see where the original home ended by looking at where the new support beam was, and we essentially doubled the footprint of the first floor.